Hello everyone, in this video I will explain how can you make bootable pendrive from ISO image for Windows 10 operating system, Windows 8 operating system, Windows 7 operating system. All you need is one ISO file and one pendrive. So without wasting time, let's get started. First, insert your pendrive in your computer and laptop, and if you want to make bootable pendrive easily, then download one software. Name of the software is Rufus. Simply search for Rufus in your favorite browser. Then you will see your first link, https://rufus. Simply go to this link, and I will put this link down below in the description as I always do. Then simply download this software from here. I will click on keep. As you can see here, downloading is complete now. Let's open download location. I will run this software. As you can see here, it detected my pendrive. This is my pendrive, and it is also showing here size of my pendrive, and you can select here partition scheme and system type, and you can also choose here file system if you want. And if you want to check your device for bad blocks, then enable this option. But if you think everything is already in your pendrive, then it is not necessary to check this option. And then choose your ISO image. My ISO image is on desktop, so I will choose this file, and then I will simply click on open. Then all you have to do is just click on start. It is saying that all the data which is inside of this pendrive, it will be destroyed, so I will simply click on OK because there is nothing in my pendrive. It may take few minutes, it depends on your pendrive speed. It is finalizing its process. As you can see, your process is completed now. Let's close this. Let me show you my bootable pendrive. This is the bootable pendrive, you can open it. As you can see here, we have successfully made bootable pendrive from one ISO image. Our tutorial ends here. Now it's time to beg for likes and subscribers. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then give me a big thumbs up. And if you don't like this video, then don't forget to give me dislikes. And of course, you can share this video with your friends, so your friends can also watch this boring video. And if you want to watch more videos like this, then check out my channel and watch other videos on my channel. And if you don't want to miss any of my new P30 videos, then sit down on this subscribe button, just punch this subscribe button, just kick this subscribe button, just turn this subscribe button into white subscribe button from red subscribe button, then turn on the notification from here, just enable this option, send me all notifications for this channel, then click on save. And let me know what you think about this video, and if you have any questions and suggestions, then write in comments. And if you don't have any questions and suggestions, then write anything. Thanks for wasting your time. I will waste your time again in my next one.